Bluehill Universal's Traceability Module enables users to meet the audit requirements associated with FDA 21 CFR Part 11, ISO 17025, Nadcap, and others. Through seamless integration of revision history, electronic approvals, and an automated audit trail, this powerful add-on combines with Bluehill's built-in security to provide unmatched data traceability. To view the full history of a method, users can open the revision history log to see each change back to the method's creation. Each revision contains the details of its affected item, including a timestamp, both the new and the previous value, as well as the name of the users who made the change. In addition to approved changes, pending changes can be observed in the log. Revision history is available for three Bluehill file types, methods, as we've shown here, but also for sample files and report template files. To ensure revisions to a method and sample data are reviewed before a change is implemented or results are released, the Traceability module allows administrators to configure primary, secondary, or tertiary electronic signatures. Each Bluehill file type can be set to require a different signature level to meet the requirements of your lab. If signatures are not required, this selection can be set to none. During everyday use, files that are pending review will appear in the Traceability's review section. Depending on the current user's level of signature permissions, the user is able to review the item and approve through password authentication. PDF reports of test results are visible to assist the evaluation of data. Without secondary and tertiary signature permissions, users can view a list of their own pending changes. Finally, Traceability's built-in audit trail is designed to provide auditors the proof they require to sign off on your lab's data integrity. Here, users can view or print the audit trail, which includes system-level usage, as well as file additions, modifications, and deletions. System-level activities range from creating a new test sample to a failed login attempt. Search fields and filters enable users to sort through thousands of items in just a few seconds. In summary, Bluehill Universal's Traceability module utilizes security permissions, file revision history, and electronic signatures to allow users to know who, what, when, and why in a fully searchable and secure audit trail. To learn more, visit us at www.instron.com.